I think I'll just stay here and pray.